I received a letter from a lady in Dallas saying, tell the president not to come to Dallas. Somebody's going to be out to kill him. I was stunned by this letter. And I went to see the president. I said, look, this is a warning. I mean, you've really got to be careful when you go to Dallas.